No car on campus, no problem. Baylor offers multiple alternatives for students without cars. The first and the most popular is the Baylor University Shuttle. This system has 5 different routes reaching to different apartment complexes and campus locations. Service starts every class day at 7:25 till 5:25. However, after the normal hours, they have an after-hours shuttle that goes until 1:30 in the morning. All buses can be tracked through the online application called Ride Systems on your phone. I reached out to a few students to hear their opinions on this resource.
I use the bus every single day to get to and from campus. For the most part, yes, it can be reliable. There have definitely been days that it'll break down out of nowhere and I have to either find alternate transportation or walk.
I think it runs pretty efficiently. I just wish there was a second late night bus instead of just the one.
Another option for students without cars is a Zipcar. Baylor houses 3 cars on campus right in front of Patton F. You just need to be 18 with a valid driver's license and sign up online. The cars range from $7.50 to $9.50 per hour. Zipcar covers gas, insurance, and maintenance. The final resource for students is the shuttle that takes them to the local HEB, a grocery store located on Valley Mills Drive. It departs at the circle of 5th and Spate on campus at 21 minutes after the hour and arrives back on campus at 57 minutes after the hour. The route runs Monday through Saturday, and riders can purchase a day pass for $3. For Lariat TV News, I'm Julia Lorenz.